Hey everyone, I'm thrilled to be here and to tell you a little bit about what we've been doing. My name is Uri Tzarnotzky and I'm the Director of Product Design at Wisk. I've been here for nearly 12 years and I've worked on the interior, exterior, and user experience design for all of the lovely aircraft you see around you here today. And like many folks at Wisk, learning to fly was a life-changing experience for me. It changed what I studied, it changed my career, and it changed how I spend my free time. A key role of product design is to advocate for our passengers. To ensure we meet their needs, we run in-depth continuous consumer research studies. We put potential flyers through an ever-evolving line of mock-ups and simulators, both in the real world and in VR. This approach helps to keep the voice of the customer at the forefront of our engineering trades and our decisions. With Generation 6, we cast a broad net. Everyone from the 5th percentile female through the 95th percentile male can comfortably fit in our cabin. And in our studies, we've included children, the elderly, and people who rely on assistive mobility devices, such as canes, walkers, and wheelchairs. We're working with the American Association of People with Disabilities to ensure ADA and ACAA compliance, and we've surveyed over 630 people for Gen 6 alone, 150 of which have gone through our various mock-ups. So this work has driven decisions both big and small. Everything from our 2x2 seating arrangement all the way down to the contentious placement of our cup holders. But really, we came to realize that the real value of Generation 6 goes beyond just by saving you time, flying over traffic. What it really is like our passengers want to make the most of that time, either by being productive or by just being able to rest and relax on their commute. In one of our qualitative studies, we asked our consumer research participants to, like, pack a bag, like they're going on a journey, and we asked them to open it up. Like, what do you expect to be able to do on board? They showed us their tablets, their smartphones, their chargers. They talked about their routines leading up to their workday. They talked about their circuit of errands that they need to accomplish. And so what we want to do is we want to empower them to accomplish everything they want to be able to do on those routines. So we've included in-flight Wi-Fi, so you can access your email or your calendar or your speaker notes for your employee day presentation. And we're giving them wired and wireless charging. We're letting them use our headsets to listen to music. They can use their own. We've enabled them to, you know, pair their device to the aircraft so they don't miss anything from our crew. We've made sure that they're comfortable. We've given them air conditioning and heating and individual flow control for their own spot. And lastly, we've customized an off-the-shelf certified energy-absorbing helicopter seat with a buttery smooth comfy cushion, which you're all welcome to try after this presentation is over.